ever heard of the animal that has a really unique shape? It's the anteater, a special mammal that you can easily spot by the tough scales all over its body, from head to tail. Let's dive into some cool facts about pangolins, these unique creatures that don't get much attention. Anteaters are the only mammals with scales covering their whole body. These scales are like our nails and hair, made of keratin, acting as a natural shield against predators. Pangolins mainly feast on ants and termites. They have a long, sticky tongue to reach deep into nests and catch their prey. Despite not having teeth, they swallow food with soil and pebbles to help with digestion. Although they may seem to walk on both legs and hands, they actually move using their legs only. They're so agile that it looks like they're walking on all fours. When in danger, pangolins curl up into a tight ball, protecting their soft and vulnerable parts. The scales act as armor, shielding the delicate head and abdomen. Now, let's get to the main point of this video. But hey, before we do that, remember to hit the like and subscribe buttons to support the channel's growth. Thanks a bunch. How strong is the pangolin's armor and if it can withstand bullets? The pangolin's armor is pretty impressive, with its scales overlapping like roof tiles, which helps protect it from predators. These scales make up about 20% of the pangolin's body weight, adding an extra layer of defense. However, when it comes to bullets, the answer is no, the pangolin's armor can't take that kind of impact. While the scales are tough and designed to fend off natural threats like claws and bites, they aren't built to stop fast-moving projectiles. In fact, pangolin scales can be damaged by sharp or heavy objects, including bullets. So, the idea that their armor can withstand bullets is just a myth. It's also crucial to remember that pangolins are protected species. Hunting or harming them is illegal. Unfortunately, in places like China, they are still hunted because some people mistakenly believe their scales have medicinal benefits, which they don't. The notion that pangolin scales can cure illnesses is simply false. Pangolin armor is a fascinating aspect of nature, but it definitely doesn't have bulletproof capabilities. Let's appreciate wildlife and share accurate information. If you have additional insights or corrections, please feel free to share in the comments.